Try to get you an answer on that later if we can. First shot attempt is up, and that's good from downtown, and that's what Hubertz can do. Central Catholic to one shot attempts and get back down on offense. Hubertz for three, and he is feeling it tonight. Already with 8 points in this basketball game.
He's 2 for 2 from the three-point line.
Barnes scrapping down there for a rebound. The Central Catholic comes out with it. Timmy Mills is now checked in for Central Catholic. Shot up the other way. And there's no doubt about that one. It's a three.